went to like a Korean communities to ask some questions about you. Like, hey, do you have any questions to Jankos? And do you want to guess the top comment?
I wanna guess it. Is it like a positive comment or like a negative?
It's like a positive comment. Okay,
Positive
I actually
comment?
spent 5 minutes just going through those questions because actually they're kind of hilarious.
Oh,
Yeah.
so is it about Pyosik and
Oh, that's one
like the
of
story
them.
with Pyosik? Okay,
That's one of them.
that's one of them. Okay, so which one is like the one you were talking about?
That's
Ah, it's hard to
okay. The top comment is, does Jankos himself know that he's cute?
That's I'm what?
Does Jankos himself know he's cute? And it's like the most upvoted question.
Oh my God. Well, I mean, I don't mind, you know. That's nice of them. I guess I should learn Korean if they think so.
Oh, they actually watch a lot of your streams, and like the second most upvoted one is, would you rather win Worlds with Faker or beat Faker at finals and win Worlds?
Oh, that question is actually really insane. I think I'd prefer to beat Faker in the final, like for
Oh,
sure. Because
why?
that would be like the ultimate story. I mean, he won Worlds three times, right? So I feel like, I mean, winning Worlds with him would be like really cool, but that would be his like fourth trophy already. And beating him in the world final would for sure be like a big story. And of course, for him, it would be like heartbreaking that he lost another final, but for me, it would be like super good feeling. I'll be like so happy and like glad and everything.
Faker's hopes and dreams just to. Okay, I got two more questions. In Korea, we call Hyosung the professor, and we call Jankos Jankos the old. What do you think about this?
I think of this? I mean, I think as a pro player, I am kind of like on the older part because I'm like 25, and I think Doublelift was older than me, but now he's retired. And a lot of actually people retired this year, like a lot of like pro players that I knew and were from my generation or around that. So yeah, it is catching up to me. So as much as there's like a lot of jokes that, you know, I'm like a grandpa and I'm old, then, you know, it is kind of true. And now that Perks left the team and Reckless joined, Reckless is slightly older than Perks is, but I am still the oldest one because Reckless is still like 1 year younger than me. So yeah, I mean, I guess I think Kirisang is the same age. So I don't know why he's the professor and I'm the old. But it's fine, you know. I can be the old and he
I
can be the
think Hyosung is
pro.
actually the same age as you.
Yeah, but he's professor and being called the professor is so much cooler than like being called the old guy
Okay,
or like the
it's a
grandpa,
symbol of respect because you've been around for so long. I'll put it that way.
right? Okay, you know what? I take it. It's cool. It's all good.
Yeah, what did you think about Pyosik? That was like the fourth question.
I mean, I think he was super like fun to be around. He didn't really speak that much English, or maybe he was not like super confident. Yeah, we had to like use a translator, but I mean, he seemed like a super fun guy, and he seemed like, well, he just started playing League, right? And he just got into it, so I'm sure he can like become a really, really great player because it was his first year right now, and he already went to Worlds, so I think he can like only grow, and he seems super fun.
He said he wanted to call you Yanko Senpai.
댕기님급은 아닌데 거의 댕기님 바로 아래티어 느낌의 뭐랄까 베테랑 엄청 오래 되셨고 제가 약간 얀코스라고 부르기엔 좀 느낌 없는 거예요. 한국이었으면 아 코스 형님 약간 이런 식으로 말하는 건데 바로 얀코스 센파이 얀코스 센파이라고 부르기로 했죠. 그랬더니 아 그래라 편히 이렇게
Yeah, he was doing good, but like for me, because I guess I'm from different culture, then being called senpai just feels, I mean, it feels like he is trying to give me respect, but I would just prefer to if he would call me Jankos, like normally. But I guess in Korean it's like disrespectful to call someone by his name if the person is older than you. So I don't mind. But yeah, I mean, it was when he said it for the first time, I couldn't stop laughing. I was like, oh
Really?
my God. I was like a bit shy, you know? And he said Yanko Senpai, I was like really shy.
I think he just said it like added that like he considers Bangi the highest and you're like right below Bangi. And then you're like really old and like okay no not old like okay like being around for long. And being around for long and like respectful, that's what he was
okay,
trying to
okay,
get.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, okay.
Being around for long is another word. So, oh. No, it's fine. It's okay.
I hate it when players call themselves old. So I'm just joking.
No, but I don't think I'm old as like a human being.
Yeah.
The only reason why I think I'm like slightly old is because as for like a pro player, I'm old. Because normally when people are like become 25 or so, especially in Asia, they retire. And a lot of pro players, like even from the West, are retiring as well. Mm. So I think like the only reason why I feel like old in a way is because, yeah, I'm like a pro player and that's why. But like as a human being, I don't really feel old, right? I know 25 is like still kind of young or like just fine age. But yeah, as a pro player, 25 is on the high end, definitely.
You're only one year older than Faker. That's fine. Okay, I'll start the interview. And I actually want to pick up the conversation about age somewhere along the line. But okay, I'll start. Hey guys, this is Ashley Kang of Horizon Esports, and I'm joined by Jankos of G2.
Hello.
Hello.